Next is text-specific issues. When it comes to the print word, there are also many issues that concern individuals or care about, especially when it concerns matter of public interest. Text-specific issues, para mas maintindihan natin yan, we have some examples. 3. Okay. So, pag sinabing text-specific issues, hindi mo alam kung yung nasa dyaryo na yan is tama or fake news. Okay? So, yan yung mga nagiging problema sa pagdating sa mga text-specific issues natin. Para lang siyang yung maibenta, sumikat, pero hindi mo alam kung tama nga ba or hindi.